Hey everyone, welcome to Business Minute. Today I want to talk to you about how to read a digital edition of your print papers. The library carries Chicago Tribune, New York Times, Wall Street Journal, LA Times, and Washington Post in digital format. So if I would like to read the print edition of the Washington Post, I can first start at lakeforestlibrary.org. Then I click on Research and Learn, and then in the center column, I click on Magazines and Newspapers. From here, I'm going to scroll down to the newspaper name that I would like to read, which is the Washington Post. I'm already logged in, but at this point, this database would ask you to enter in your library card number, starting with the 2, and it's the whole number with no spaces. So in the top left, below where it says the Washington Post on this little green bar here, there's 5 little pieces of small text. The middle one is publications. This is all of the editions of the Washington Post that the library offers in this database of the Washington Post. I'm going to click on the one that has the Washington Post logo that says Washington Post, Washington, D.C. You can see that it covers December 4th, 1996 through today. There's also the Washington Post pre-1997, and the library has January 1st, 1987 through 1996. So I'll click on the current edition, and that pulls me up to today's paper. Today is August 5th, so I can scroll through the list of articles that are in the print edition of the Washington Post and simply click on one that looks interesting to me in order to read it. Thanks for watching.